California piers are some of the oldest functional structures in the state. Next week on Modern Seafarers, we're going to take a look at the workers who build and restore these piers.
With a diesel-powered hammer, the way it works is it goes down, it hits the pile, it meets the resistance, it fires in the piston, it reaches it back up, it just continues to fire, you'll see the smoke come off.
Check back next week on Modern Seafarers when we speak with construction manager Cameron Sims about rebuilding the Cayucos, California pier.